As we continue to highlight existing conditions in the Adelphi Road Purple Line station area, we will discuss relevant public facilities issues that impact the sector plan area. Public facilities are an essential part of what makes a community, and residents' access to these facilities contributes to a high quality of life. Plan 2035 identifies the county's public facilities element goal as the following: enhance the quality of life and economic competitiveness of Prince George's County through the efficient, equitable, and strategic siting of education, public safety, water and sewer, solid waste, and parks and recreational facilities. The Adelphi Road UMGC-UMD Purple Line Station Area Plan will apply this goal to the plan area by evaluating demand for these facilities and working with service providers to identify whether new facilities are warranted and where they should be located to best serve the community. Because of its central location, the Adelphi Road UMGC-UMD Purple Line Station area is well served by fire and EMS facilities, public libraries, including the new Hyattsville Public Library, public water and sewer, and the expansive Northwest Branch Stream Valley Park, and other community parks. Because of its small size, the sector plan area lacks public parkland, but its proximity to the expansive parks along the Northwest Branch of the Anacostia River ensure that residents have adequate access to park facilities. Currently, Prince George's County Public Schools are facing overutilization of school facilities in the northern part of the county that serves the sector plan area. Overutilization means that the enrollment of a school facility exceeds its capacity. However, on the positive side, schools have initiated an alternative financing school infrastructure program, which is a public-private partnership, to accelerate public school construction and help in minimizing school overutilization. In addition, Prince George's County Public Schools are also working on a comprehensive boundary initiative to help optimize school utilization. This initiative began in the fall of 2020 and is scheduled to conclude by December 2021. Finally, the housing types that are appropriate for a transit station adjacent to a university attract individuals and households with few children. The impact of new housing on public school enrollment will be analyzed during the plan process. The major challenge for public facilities is that there may be little public school capacity to support housing for families with school-aged children, focusing the plan on housing that does not attract families with school children is imperative in minimizing enrollment impacts. Also, the plan area is too small to support traditional suburban park types. However, the plan area lends itself to the construction of housing types, such as multifamily and townhouse units, that do not generate many school children. In addition, there are opportunities to better connect residents to existing parks in the Northwest Branch Stream Valley and the Regional Trail Network. Finally, this plan creates opportunities to create additional public open spaces to serve new and existing residents and to create new destinations for public gatherings and events, as well as additional opportunities to provide safe pedestrian and bicycle connections to nearby parks. Thank you for your attention and for your continued interest in this sector plan. The Prince George's County Planning Department and the Adelphi Road Project Team would like for you, the community, to stay as plugged in as possible with our planning process. We continue to encourage you to visit our project website for occasional updates on our plan. A link to our project page can be found in the video description. Feel free to email our team with any questions or comments at arsp at mncppc.mncppc.org. This email address can also be found in the video description. Again, we thank you for your attention and for your continued interest, and we look forward to hearing from you. Have a great day.